This is going to be the strict pull-up with a two-second hold over the bar. So get an overhand grip. From here, you're in a dead hang. Come all the way up to the top of the bar. Hold for one, two. Control the negative coming back down. Again, go back up. One, two. Control the negative coming back down. And that's going to be the strict pull-up with a two-second hold over the bar.